Hello, my name is Christian Azzati and welcome to Mahiki. I'm going to be making you a cocktail today called Ruby Passion with passion fruit, grapefruit and the amazing Mahiki coconut. So to start, we have half a red ruby grapefruit which we've cut up into slices. Get your spoon, push it down, crush up all of the juice from the grapefruit. Then we have some fresh passion fruits. Squeeze in the insides. We need two passion fruits. And then we put a double shot, 50 ml of Mahiki coconut. And we're gonna top it with some crushed ice. Now, if you can't make crushed ice at home and you don't have a machine, just wrap some up in a tea towel, give it a bash with a rolling pin, or just put it in a blender. Fill it to the top. Hand over the top of the glass, and you just want to move your bar through. Just moving it up and down, mixing all the ingredients from top to bottom. To finish off the cocktail, I'm just going to put in a squeeze of agave syrup. If you don't have agave at home, then you can just use a squeeze of honey or maple syrup. Put your spoon back in, and just give it a little churn again to mix all the flavors up. Pop in your passion fruit and two straws. There we go, Ruby's Passion.